Your mind gone.
Oh, yes.
The body here. But the mind is not here. And they're worried. They're fighting all this skill. Fighting with everything. They are good. They are gifted. Transform what gift is so much. Listen, when Jasper go down to Jordan and go Jericho, when the others them say, we are like stubborn in their side. Jasper say, we can overcome them. We can devour them. But Jasper was saying, we are more than conqueror. Yes. Open your mouth and say it right now. Yes. Don't tell neighbors that you are more than conqueror. Yes. Tell somebody that you are more than conqueror.
Yes.
Joshua was very skillful. In the same way, we have the good preachers. Hallelujah. We have the good counselors in Zion. We have the good. We have some good praise and worshipers. We have some good moderators. They're good at moderating. They may not good at preaching, but they're good at moderating.
Yes.
Some are good and labor in the bands.
Yes.
Carry the order. I'm 6 to 6. We're not giving up. Praise the Lord. But guess what? They need the anointing.
Yes.
They need the anointing hand. And the Bible says, don't neglect one, the gift that within you. That means if you're a preacher, if you're a singer, if you whatever you can do for the Lord. That is the gift. That will prophesy unto you. Will speak over your life. And the laying of the hands of the elders.
Oh, yes.
How can you neglect it? How can you put and allow Moses' hands to fall on the ground? Your whole day fighting and winning the battle. Chopping away too. And then all of a sudden, you find them some stuff not to happen. You start to get weak. Spiritual wickedness in high places. You can't go attack your ministry. Can't go attack your life. Financial difficulty. Start to reach up. And you wonder, come on, Mr. Richardson, I'm coming from. You wonder what happened to you. The Lord said, I hope. In the hands of the prophet, and you need to go every now and then. If any sick among us, call for the elders of the church, and they shall anoint you with oil and pray that by our faith, and if you're sick, you shall receive healing. You need the hands to restore your back. Back on your feet again. Let me hear you show, say yeah. Say, Apostle, I need your hands. God, I have a warfare. And I need your hands today. I need you to lay hands upon me. Someone who know you just die, so you know what? I'll pass this one. I mean, listen, yeah. See, because if you want a woman, don't want you, maybe don't want you, maybe just don't want you. telling the people, the mighty more people them. God, you have some people now. They quiet my bull call. And I don't know how to come. They can use the most for the man of God. And even the man of God, any of them. But I'm telling you, they're going to need the hands of Moses. So, the team in Waterworks that I've been, I'm feeding off right now. Team in Waterworks. Speaking up against Moses. Some of you need to go on YouTube. And a bit of your pastor. And you will see Waterworks Convention. Somebody praise the Lord.